Chairman of the ASEAN LLL Hub, Excellency Ambassador Nguyen Quoc Khan, Deputy Executive Director of Asia-Europe Foundation, Excellencies, distinguished guests and participants, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, may I express my appreciation to His Excellency Kopsak Saphawasut, Deputy Prime Minister of Thailand, for being here with us this morning to open the ASEAN Conference on Lifelong Learning, e-learning, and workplace learning. I would also like to take this opportunity to welcome participants from abroad and wish all of you a pleasant stay in Thailand. Ladies and gentlemen, the ASEAN Education and Research Hub for Lifelong Learning places emphasis in promoting collaboration between scholars, educators, and policymakers of the ASEAN and European region. The aim is to support research networking or lifelong learning for more effective policy making. Thailand attached great importance to this initiative of ASEAN. Lifelong learning is also one of the crucial parts in our education reform at present. Therefore, as a response to the second ASEAN Education Minister meeting in Hanoi earlier this year, Thailand is pleased to host this conference on lifelong learning, e-learning, and workplace learning here in Bangkok. I hope that this conference will provide a supportive forum for all researchers and scholars from ASEAN member countries to jointly establish a framework in developing human resources in ASEAN region. I would like to thank all co-organizers and sponsors who have made this conference possible. Last but not least, I wish all participants every success in your deliberations. Thank you very much.